Hey, what's up guys? In this video ay gusto kong ipakita sa inyo kung paano kayo makaka-receive ng 15 US dollar dito po sa Binance. Ito ay para sa mga hindi pa nakapag-create ng account nila sa Binance. So ituturo ko sa inyo para magkaroon kayo ng 15 US dollar which is around 800 pesos or 750 pesos free. Ang gagawin nyo lang dito, so it's free, wala na kayong ilalabas guys. How can you thank your hero today? So share this with them so they can get 5 BUSD from joining Binance. So ipapakita ko sa inyo yung whole process dito sa baba. Yung link nito guys, nandiyan sa description ng video. Hanapin nyo lang. Ang gagawin nyo lang dito guys ay magsa-sign up tayo. Mamaya papakita ko rin. Complete yung task and claim your welcome gift. So, ganun lang kadali. So, parehasa wala pa talaga account sa Binance to. So, ito yun. Enjoy your special welcome offer as thank you for choosing Binance. After sign up, new users must complete their task within 7 days to qualify for our welcome offer rewards. For those who also complete additional tasks, we also have a daily promotion where 5 such users will stand to receive 10 BUSD each. Please note, you must sign up using the referral code Crypto Heroes. To qualify for the welcome bonus, please visit our frequently asked question sections below for further details. So ito yung ganito yung makikita nyo. Ito guys, pwede nyo i-click na itong register later. Papakita ko sa inyo. Then click natin. So paano ba i-claim yung welcome bonus para sa mga wala pang Binance? Open an account and verify your identity. Napakasimple lang mag-verify ng identity dito. Ang gagawin nyo lang, meron po kayong valid na identification which is yung ID nyo na passport or license. Pwede yan. Then, make your first deposit in P2P. Meron akong tutorial nito, yung previous video ko, paano yung peer-to-peer transaction. Then, just claim your rewards. So, easy. Meron kayong $15. Sign up in Binance account using your cryptos. Click the register button at the top of the page. So, ito yun. Head to task center and completes the basic verification success or KYC to be eligible to buy crypto on Binance. The process typically takes a few minutes and requires verifying your basic information and providing ID documentation. After completing this task, you will be eligible to receive a voucher to redeem a 3 BUSD. So, ito yung additional niya. So, additional, ito yon. Okay, so ang additional reward, ito yon. For new users or complete additional tasks, 5 such users will be chosen daily to receive 10 BUSD. Daily yan ha. There will be also one major prize winner at the end of the campaign. So, 1 week to. Okay, pwede pa to ngayon, Wednesday. Who qualify. So, complete this additional task now. Complete spot trade. May tutorial ako. How to spot trade on Binance. Merong tutorial yan. Then, you can refer another user who completes KYC. So, pwede kayo mag-refer ng kilala nyo na mag-KYC rin or know your customer. Spot trade, simple transaction between a buyer and a seller to trade at the current market rate known as spot price. Make spot trade or at least 50, at least lang yan, $50 and to receive the 10 BUSD. Ito yun. So, makikita nyo ngayon, ito yung register, click natin to or yung link dyan sa description, ipapakita nyo lang. Okay, so makikita nyo guys na you are invited to Binance. So, meron kayong 20%. Alright, so email. So, gagamitin nyo lang yung email nyo dito. So, automatic na yan. Nakikita nyo. Automatic na ng Crypto Heroes. So, personal email. Nakailangan kayo dyan. Or password. Or you can use your cellphone number. So, halimbawa, 917-123-4567. So, then lagay nyo yung password. So, you will have a kickback rate of 20%. Then, click nyo yung I have read. Okay. So, click nyo lang yan. And then, dito sa baba. Okay. Sa baba. Para makita nyo rin. Yan. So, click nyo yan. Then, click nyo lang create personal. So, lagyan natin. Okay. So, dapat meron kayong password na 8 to 20 characters. Maraming combination. Then, create personal account. Ganun lang. So, okay na yan. Then, pwede na kayo mag-start, mag-sign up kayo, and then magbe-verify na lang po kayo sa inyong Binance. Okay? So, dito naman. So, balik tayo dito. Yan yung first step na gagawin nyo. Mag-sign up lang kayo. Meron na kayong $15. Then, kapag nakapag-sign up na kayo, at na-verify nyo na po yung account nyo, basic lang yung gagawin natin. Okay? simple na lang yung gagawin natin. As you can see di here, yan, dito sa banda dito. Okay, so that, dito naman ay verify. Yung next step nyo is verify. Ito na yung, pagpunta kayo sa, pakita ko sa inyo. Once nag-login kayo sa account nyo, ito na yon. So dito nyo makikita yung verify or yung dito sa identification. Hanapin nyo lang dyan. Then click nyo identification. Kahit cellphone lang gamit nyo, the same, wala namang pagkakaiba dyan. Click nyo yung identification nyo, and then dito nyo i-verify yung account nyo. So simple lang, kailangan nyo lang ng yung ID nyo, and then kailangan nyo lang ng face recognition. Yun lang yung kailangan nila eh. And then pwede nyo i-submit. Sometimes umaabot hanggang 10 days. Or pinakamabilis, minsan 1 day. Pwede yan. So ito 3 days yung... So ito kailangan personal information, government issued ID. So maganda yan, passport and driver's license. Yung iba, try nyo, pero mas mahirap yata. Then, facial recognition. Ito yung ipapakita mo yung mukha mo sa isang parang oblong. Then, gagalaw mo yung iiling ka lang. Then, yun, pwede na nilang. And then, pwede na kayo makapag-deposit. And then, pwede na kayo mag-withdraw. Okay? So, yung next step na gagawin, so, papakita natin. So, kapag nag-verify na kayo, ang additional reward para makakuha kayo ng 10 BSD is complete a spot trade. So, paano ba yon? So, ito lang, balik tayo dito. Dito sa, ito na yung pinaka-account nyo, punta kayo dito sa trade, then click nyo lang yung spot. Okay, sa spot trade naman na gagawin dito para makakuha nyo yung 10 BUSD and dapat meron kayong 50 BUSD or USD na minimum para i-trade. So, ang gagawin nyo lang ay dito kayo, bibili lang kayo ng isang any cryptocurrency. Okay, so mag-i-spot lang kayo. Meaning, you can buy. Magbabuy and sell lang kayo dito. Okay, sa baba, yan, you can buy, halimbawa, Bitcoin, you can buy at, then, ilalagay nyo lang dyan. So, halimbawa, limit, nakalagay dyan, dapat limit. And then, ito yung price. So, kung limit, you can change this one. Okay, so, halimbawa, pwede kayong bumili ng lower, yan, 20,280, and kung may budget kayo, then, pwede nyo ilagay lahat if you want to use all of your fund. Or kung hindi naman, depende kung magkano yung gusto nyo. Pwede nyo laruin. So, if you want to use all your funds, then click mo lang yung buy BTC. After you, kapag nabili nyo na, then makikita nyo dito sa order history. And then, if you want to sell, then you can now claim yung mismong 10 BUSD. Ganun lang, may additional kayong 800 pesos or 750 pesos sa Be a Hero na campaign program ng Binance. Ganun lang kasimple. Wala na tayong masyadong para makuha nyo po yung 800 or 750 pesos na additional. Lalong-lalo guys, para sa mga wala pang account talaga sa Binance. So, nandito yung campaign, Be a Hero and Get Welcome na BUSD. Marereceive nyo po yan sa Binance. So, if you have questions guys, feel free na mag-comment kayo dyan sa comment box para may questions pwede nating sagutin. Okay? So, sign up lang, complete task, and claim your welcome gift. So, siguro nandito sa banda dito sa task center, yan, makikita nyo dito, check nyo yan, or dito sa reward center nyo makukuha. Saan nyo makukuha? Check nyo yung reward center or dito sa task center para makuha nyo po yung inyong reward. Okay? So, ito lang yung aking ma-share in this video. Sana meron kayo natutunan or nagawa nyo itong mismong task or para makuha nyo yung reward dito sa Binance. So, minsanan lang to guys, hindi yan per day or hindi yan for life. So, ngayon lang week na to, yung Be a Hero na mismong campaign ni Binance. So once again, this is Mark from Pinoy Influencer. Thanks for watching and see you on my next video. Thanks and bye-bye.